This beautiful, cool-looking device is called MAYU, and through the swirling motion of the water inside it, it'll make your water healthier and better tasting. How? Let's go back to simpler times, when water used to move and tigers tried to eat you. If you wanted to have a drink back then, you'd go down to a river. Constant movement of the water made it fresh, tasty, and free of pathogens, aka bad bacteria. But those dang tigers, they wanted the healthy moving water as well, because tigers are smart. So man moved away into cities and brought water to them using pipes and taps. That's when water stopped flowing in fresh air. They're stuck in closed pipes where no beneficiary chemical reactions can occur. Toxins from the pipes dissolve into the water and bacteria colonies flourish in the cracks. To kill the pathogens, chlorine was added to the water. Bad for the germs, but also not great for us. MAYU uses a unique vortex motion that brings water back into their natural form. It aerates and balances the water with atmospheric oxygen. This in turn starts a line of chemical reactions, evaporating chlorine, volatile organics, and other toxins, precipitating metals like manganese and iron so they don't react in your body, stripping away the metallic taste and unpleasant odor, and balancing the water's pH level. Now you have natural, delicious water at home. Who's smart now, tigers? The vortex in MAYU is the most natural, universal motion of energy. Even a flowing river, if you look closely, moves in a spiral. MAYU's unique vortex is created thanks to its motionless motor. It's a design built to last a lifetime, and everything that touches the water is made from medical-grade materials. Just like with a flowing river, the more water you pour, the bigger the spiral. The load cell sensors at the bottom of the device calibrate the motor strength and speed for a perfect vortex according to the amount of water in the vessel. To get the water spiraling, just place the vessel on the MAYU base. Take it off, and it's off. Want even more magic? When the MAYU vessel is set, it seems to levitate as if there is nothing actually creating that waterfall in a vessel sensation. And due to the unique motor, the entire thing is whisper quiet. No noise, and still it works. MAYU can also operate unplugged. Its battery lasts up to 2 hours, and it's easy to charge. To not interfere with the design, the charging cable is magnetic for a smooth touch. Now for what is maybe the most important aspect, the taste. The people of MAYU conducted dozens of taste tests. In those tests, 85% of people preferred MAYU's water to regular and mineral water. These are the people behind MAYU. They care deeply about water. After all, water is the source of all life. For 2.5 years, they observed, studied, and even reconstructed natural water sources to mimic their special qualities and create this elegant device. So if you want to drink healthier, better tasting water every day, support MAYU and drink water the way nature intended.